But guess what? We're getting back into Jak and Daxter, the precursor legacy, and let's finish this. So we have to finish this area, and I know we need to do the blue orbs and catch this motherfucker. I'm gonna have to jump to get him, ain't I? Got him. There's one. I think the other one's over here, so let's see what his pattern is. That's good. Two. Alright, so we gotta get the last two, which is gonna be in the back here. And I, truth be told, I think that'll be the last, whatchamacallits for this area. That and the, obviously get the blue whatchamacallits. Alright, so there's one. He's going this way. And then he goes this way. Where's the last one? So, well, I mean, there's three. So, there's the last one. I want to be the very best. So all I got left is the navigate the blue cursor orbs. Fuck. And guess what? So we're at 38% complete with this one. And then I think what we're gonna have to end up doing is, I guess we're at 30. That'll give us 39. 40. All right. So I'm trying to think, because we need 45 power cells in total, right, to get us to where we gotta go. So you'll never get this. No, no. All Wait. Oh my god. Go, 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 go! Thank you, Jesus, it's over here. Oh no! You fucking cuck! As of right now, it doesn't look like anybody's watching it, but I'm also recording my Jak and Daxter playthrough for YouTube right now. So, truth be told, this shit's actually been a lot of fun, like playing through older games. Because I forgot how much like perfect example is like Jak and Daxter, how shitty the cameras are. Like, especially older games. So, alright, I'm gonna mute myself again. Let's go. Get it. Yeah. Get this done. Oh no. Oh my god, it's just that one. Alright, I'm gonna have to probably slow down when I take that turn and figure it out from there. This, boys, this is our run right here. God damn. Is it? Where the fuck was it? Oh my god. I'm gonna lose my mind. Let's get it. Bro. You gotta be shitting me. Okay. I did not think that while you're in the middle of a challenge that would happen, but it did. It definitely happened. Let's go. That legit just... What the fuck? Oh my god. Alright, we got this, boys. I have a feeling this whole episode is gonna be a me. We're gonna do a rage compilation here. We're gonna definitely have a rage compilation here in a minute. My god. Good. Good. Bro. Usually I'm really good at driving mechanics, but the older driving mechanics is kind of throwing me off. We're gonna get this. I wanna complete this area. We got this. We got this. We got this. It was right here? My god, I want to throat chop the developers for this. I feel like this is like my Battletoads right now. Just this little section feels like a Battletoads level to me right now. Where is it? The third level, I think it is. Alright, we got this. We got this. This is gonna be our time right here. Right now. We got this. Go. 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 So it looks like it cuts in when we hit that one. Boom. So I was right there too, man. I overthought that. Boom. I can feel my blood boiling right now. I'm surprised I'm as calm as I am right now. Fly back to the beginning. Like, legit, my blood is boiling and I'm fucking calm compared to what I usually am. This. Oh. I'm going to get this. Thank you. go 1, 2, 3. How am I missing this jump right here? Alright, I'm gonna go one more time, and if I don't get it, then I'm gonna chalk this one up as an L. Because like I said, usually I'm pretty good at racing. I'm very good at racing, actually. Very good at racing and platformers. Missing that. Got this, boys. I did it! Oh my god! Alright. Because I think we got all of them. Yeah, we got all of them for the precursor basin. So let's go. We're going to buy another one from the dude with the eyeballs. And then we're probably going to have to head back to... backtrack a little bit to one of the other ones and find, I think we need 5 more. I'm sorry, this episode's nothing but that. Fail. All right, because here, oh, and it still has precursor basin up. Rock Village, we have... Yeah, we only have the last 2 for the dude's eyeballs. So... we could buy 1 right now. and we'll probably have to go to the
here is another whatchamacallit for your quest.
One of the other ones. Alright, so we have 40 now. I want to thank everybody for coming out. And this one definitely, it's what you call rage. Like, this is silent rage. So I'll catch you guys on the next one. See ya.